Today I'm in Fremantle and I'm going to meet Brendon Varis from Feral Brewing, and he's going to take me around and show me the great craft beer scene right here in Fremantle.
We're going to drink a lot of good beer today, mate.
Yeah.
Before we do, it might be a bad thing if we meet a friend of mine, Andy Scade, at Little Creatures Brewery. We'll have a bit of a look around. So this is the office, mate.
Yeah, brewers get to stand up here while we make beer. So that is the fishing boat harbour. All the fishing boats come in here and your dolphins swim through here every few days.
Looking for a beer.
They just come by and say hello.
Yeah. Why are these good hops?
You're looking for whether you can see all those nice little yellow, the glands on there?
That's the gummy, resiny stuff that gives all those lovely fruity flavours in beer.
Just keep going and I'll tell you when to stop.
No such thing as a free lunch, Rich.
No, working for our beer.
And now start shoving them in.
Hopefully, if we get downstairs and have a beer,
well, you can taste
the smell of these hops,
yeah.
Ended up in the beer.
Yeah.
That's your man, he's done his job right.
I think he's a pro.
I guess we're most famous for the pale ale. It's the one that all the brewers kind of worship, really.
What do you taste?
Oh, it tastes a lovely beer.
Best beer in Australia.
One of the best. We better get a beer, mate.
Yes.
I am going to recommend Nash Brewery out in the Swan Valley, which is our part of the world.
Yeah.
A rye the hop knot.
Okay.
Delicious beer made with a little bit of rye, which is not really traditional, and plenty of hops. They're really bitter and aromatic and aggressive.
Would you say where we are in Fremantle that it's the starting point of craft beer in Western Australia?
Yeah, I mean, this place here would have to be considered that.
Yeah.
It used to be an operating brewery.
Yeah, they were brewing beer here.
Yeah, down the back of the pub there was a brewery operating. And back in the day, it would have been just about the only craft brewery operating in Australia.
Yeah.
I think there's one in Sydney. We call it the Lord Nelson, and now you know we're up over into the 200 plus. Every time I come in here, it makes me kind of think it changed my life in many ways.
Yeah.
It's where I had my first craft beer, and
right.
I thought, crikey, that's not like the normal industrial beer. This is a beer that I'm drinking because it tastes great.
Yeah.
And at the time, outside of the sale and ink, you just couldn't get it anywhere. Yeah, I thought, well, if I like it, hopefully there's other people that will like it as well.
Yeah.
Now, I always love coming back to the old lady, I call her.
The Monk's very much a brew pub. There's a good buddy of mine in there doing some real interesting stuff, cooking with beer and food matching. Can't wait for you to meet him.
This is the Rauch beer.
That's pretty smoky.
Yeah, I think it's quite accessible, but I really like those sort of savoury notes.
The only place you'll drink this beer is right here at the Monk.
So we've got a little bit of a hop and malt infused honey. We've got a pale ale cheddar here, which is actually made with Brendon's Hop Hog.
One of our beers, yeah.
An American style pale ale or IPA.
Yeah.
And then this one's got the Rauch in it, made with this wonderful beer that's been made on the premises. So you should be getting a little bit of smokiness, a bit of bite from that cheddar, and then that honey will really sweeten it back up, and that malt will just give you a nice little crunch.
I'm gonna try about this one.
Yeah, go crazy.
This is some beef produced down in the southwest that I've cured in beer and a bit of the wort, so the really sugary liquid that comes from the malt, the first part of the brewing process. The more I play, the more that I find that beer is actually even more versatile. That's the fun part. And it's also a really good excuse to have three different beers on the table open at the same time.
Last stop, Rich, for the day, Clancy's Fish Pub. We've drunk everyone else's beer today. It's about time I get you one of mine.
Good, I've been looking forward to this.
One of the great things about Clancy's, they are fierce supporters of the smallest craft brewers in WA.
Yeah.
See with their bar here, they've got the old local favourites, local legends, real community-based pub, and just a great place to finish the day.
Mm. Well, thank you very much, chaps. It's been an absolutely brilliant day. Cheers.
I hope you enjoyed
the day. Yeah,
cheers.
Great day.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.